I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Morcos powder mixer. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine.
Thank you.